Glissando comes from a French word glisser, which means to glide. Glissando, therefore, is a glide or a slide between two notes. It's marked in the music with a straight line between the two notes. The alt finger, which is the finger we begin the glissando with, remains on the string the entire time until we reach the new finger, the second note.